So you can still actually do this right here. You still only this much, and instead you pull out this much. See? And then when you're pulling, a lot of people put your weight on the back foot, right here, like this. This way you can turn your body, right? Like this. So when you pull, the weight is on this foot. As you know. Okay? So that this foot becomes a free to move quick. And then what I do is one and second step is pretty good. One, two, right here. But he's already on balance. So all I need to do is this.
You have to balance it at least 2 to 3 seconds to maintain. That means you are touching the gravity. If you cannot balance, and almost possible to throwing with his own weight and what your partner's weight, almost a double size of weight on his station. Right?
Yes, this is more like a Hanegoshi. You have seen Uchi Mata with sweeping this leg, right? So there is such a technique as well, but a lot of top players like the Kotei Yorue, a lot of Uchi Mata guys, they're doing right here. Sweeping this way. Watch out, Uchi Mata. So, good on balance. And
can you see that a lot of Uchi Mata players, they starting right here to try to like almost side way to leg. And sometimes they're compensating by strength of leg, arm, and so on. But then when you hit completely turning and before throwing, see 100% in the back against the opponent, that is a powerful technique in the three. So that makes sure this one shot, basic.
George, you want some vodka?
No.
Okay, try this with my